Okay, so I completely forgot to vlog the beginning of this, but my boyfriend's birthday is coming up, and you know what that means. It's time to do some gifts. I am going to be completely customizing his closet. So to start off with, hi. Yes. So to start off with, I am going to be getting a rug made, done, whatever. I tried to get a custom rug with his brand on it, but that didn't work. So now I'm just going to do something else, but you guys have to stay tuned for that. As of now, I'm about to check out, so. Okay guys, so it is now like a week later. It's Wednesday and my boyfriend's birthday is a week from today, and I have absolutely nothing that I said I was gonna get. So I'm at Home Depot right now. I decided to do more shelves in his closet instead of buying like a shoe rack so that he can have like a shoe wall. So I am here to find something I can use for a shelf, and it doesn't matter what it looks like, but I have the measurements and everything. But yeah, that's pretty much what I'm doing now. It doesn't look like it's gonna be too hard, so that's good. I just have to get it cut. That's the only hard thing. But other than that, yeah, y'all. So let me look around and then I will be back when I can figure out what I'm doing. Okay, so let's see if it's even better. Okay, so I was at Home Depot, and basically he was like, oh, it's going to be like $80 for you to get like the wood and all this blah, blah, blah to do the shelves. I'm like, I'm not paying no fucking $80 for two pieces of wood, basically. And I was like, there's nothing else I can do. Like, there's no cheaper route. And he's like, no, blah, blah, blah. I'm like, okay, well, let me think about it. So then I thought about it, and I was like, bitch, I'm not paying $80 for no two pieces of wood. So anyways, I left. And then I went to Target. And then I went to Target to look for the fans, which the app said they had in store. Couldn't find them. So that didn't work either. So then I was like, okay, well, let me just, you know, look at their shoe racks. And their shoe rack was like $10. That's not expensive at all, but it was only two levels. And then it was like 11 inches tall. And I'm like, I'm going to need like six of these. So I was like, okay, that's not working either. So then I went and was like, okay, well, let me just get the hangers and get the fuck out of here. Go to the hangers. I wanted white hangers. They didn't have no white hangers. I looked all around the store. Didn't have white hangers. I was like, okay, well, we're getting black hangers because there's no way I'm leaving my house and not coming home with anything. So I got the black hangers, basically. And now I'm in Walmart because I seen they had a battery-operated fan in here. So I'm about to go see if I can find this one. And then I'm going to get me something to cook tonight because I'm over it. And I'm gonna see what their shoe racks look like. But I don't even know if I want to do shoe racks. I don't know. I'm gonna talk to y'all when I get home and get on Pinterest and can show y'all some ideas. But as of now, I'm fucking irritated. So we're gonna cut this trip short. Get this one, but it looks a little flimsy. So we're just gonna get this one. And I'm gonna get two of them. Finally, something good is happening. I said online that I didn't have any. So we're about to snag these up. And ugh. It holds up to 20 pairs of shoes, so. Cool. It says no tools required to put them together. So I'm going to put them together. I work. His birthday's on Wednesday. And Tuesdays I work at night. So I'm going to put them together while I'm at work. So that I don't have to do that. The morning of. I am so happy, y'all. Y'all do not know. I was about to cancel the whole thing. I was about to cancel everything. But. Whew. That is over with. Oh, I need to hurry up and get home because I had ordered, let me see, these little storage bins to replace his. I had ordered some. Oh, he just texted me. I had ordered some from Amazon because it was like six in a pack for $16. So I was like, oh, I'm getting those. And now they're here for $3.88. So if the Amazon ones are super cheap and flimsy, I'm about to come back and get these ones. Okay, I'm back home and I am about to check the mail. In a super big package and it's mine, so yay. Now I'm about to. Okay. Oh my god. Oh, there was a bug on me. Okay. I'm about to go in the house really quick and see if it's good before I go put it in my car and be done. So I will be back when I'm doing that. Okay, I'm in the house now. I had to check his location, girl, to make sure he was not on his way. But
I don't even know what this is. I think these are the LED lights. I don't even have batteries to make sure they work. So they come with some sticky things. That's good. They come with little stickies and a remote. Oh, it comes with two remotes. That's nice. I have to have batteries somewhere around here. They're a little smaller than I expected, but... So, only thing I need to do is take these to work to make sure that they work. So, I'm going to go put these in my car. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. But so far, so good. And now... I'm really scared for the bins, because like I said, when I was at Walmart, I ordered them from Amazon because they was cheap. Oh wait, I have to put this back in here. I ordered them from Amazon because they were six for, I think like $16 or $17. And y'all know them bins be like $5 each. So, girl. I just need to make sure they're sturdy. If not, I have to return them and go get the ones from Walmart. Oh, they come out. They're like literally stuck on something. Maybe they're stuck on the bottom tape. Take my glasses off, y'all, because I feel like they're washing out. They are definitely sturdy. Wait, oh. Oops. So they're definitely sturdy, so that's good. That's good. They look a little washed out, but I mean, you're not going to be able to tell once they're actually in here. So this is what it's going to look like. Instead of these ugly tan ones, they're going to be red. And yeah, look at these. They're so flimsy. Like, it's literally just like a mess. Well, these ones are bigger. So that looks good. Yay, I'm so excited. Oh, I'm so excited. They look a little washed out, but nothing major, you know? Nothing nobody's going to notice because washed out from one, you know? So, these are good. Then I'm going to label this part. Or maybe I could label it right here. I don't really know. But these are good. Look at this. This is horrible. This is so bad. So, yeah. That's what those look like. So, I'm about to go put all this stuff in my car. I really feel like I should take the boxes out, too. But... I don't want to go to the trash, so that's not happening. That's not happening. These are super sturdy. That is like actually very surprising. I thought they were gonna be flimsy too, and they're a nice size. Okay, so I have a suitcase in my trunk that's like hiding all my stuff, but I just put a bunch of hangers in there, so I honestly don't think this is gonna fit. I mean, like, yeah. I'm just gonna put these boxes in my car and throw them away at work. Hey guys! So, it is Friday, April 26th, and I only have like the last day to do any extra things I need to do without him noticing, because every other day we work the same schedule. So it's actually 7 o'clock. I just woke up
and everything closes at 9. So your girl got up and decided to stop being lazy. Right now I am on my way to Publix to get the cupcakes and the cake and stuff order. I think I'm just gonna do cupcakes because he doesn't really like cake, he just likes cupcakes. So I'm gonna do that, and then I'm gonna do some custom cake toppers, but you probably already seen that already somewhere in this vlog. After that, I'm gonna run to the mall, see if I can get him. This intersection is so scary. Let me put it up because this down angle is not my angle. So I'm gonna run to the mall, get the other stuff that he's been asking for, and then the rest that I have to do is pretty much not much, because I mean, you know, I pretty much have everything else that I need. Okay, so I left Publix, I have the cupcakes ordered. Now I am in Hobby Lobby because I need to find a cupcake stand to put the cupcakes on. Yeah, it's just so much in here, like it's hard to even see what they have, but we gonna find them, girl, we gonna find them, hopefully. Okay, y'all, I was just about to walk out, but I found them. I found the paper ones. I was only seeing the plastic ones, but I'm trying to throw them away after. I ain't trying to keep nothing. Should I get the regular little one, or should I get this? This looks like cardboard. I'm actually gonna get this one. Okay, I found it. Let's get out of here. Oh, and they're on sale. They are on sale too, child. That's always a win. Okay, guys, ignore how I look, but it is Wednesday, May 1st. It's my boyfriend's birthday. He just left. I'm whispering because I don't know. I feel like he will be at the door, but who knows? Anyways, it's time to redo his closet, okay? And I'm gonna go show you what it looks like real quick, and then we're gonna get to work. So this is pretty much what it looks like now. And now, we're gonna get to work. So let's get to work, okay? Okay. Okay, so the closet is all empty. I'm just gonna go ahead and remove that painting and get this out of here. I'm hot and tired, but I'm gonna go wash my face and everything and put on my painter's clothes. We're about to get to work. Watch this transform, y'all. Oh, and by the way, it is 8:05, so I wanna get started by 8:30, so let me get to it. Okay, I don't know where else to put you guys to where you can see what I'm doing, but basically right now, I'm just putting down a drop cloth. So I finally have the paint open and going, and we're gonna be stirring. This is a lot of paint for a little bitty wall, but I'd rather be safe and have more than be sorry and have to go back. So. So we have the first coat of the black on the wall, and then now I'm gonna switch over into the white, and then when this is done, we're gonna go back, and then we're gonna go back, and then we'll be done. I don't really think it's gonna take that long, honestly, but let's get to it. It's time to do the white now. Okay, it is 9:56, and I am done painting the closet. This is the wall. I still have to tape and stuff on there, but this is the black wall, so I'm gonna let this dry as long as possible. Then I'm gonna paint the logo on there. Oh shoot, and then this is the wall. So now I got him all black hangers, so I'm gonna go ahead and exchange all these clothes out for black hangers, and then yeah, that's the next thingamajig to do. Okay, so these are the ones that I found, like randomly around. I'm gonna do these first, and then I'll go into the ones that I got. I wonder if I can do this without. Let's see.
so I look a complete mess, but that doesn't matter because he is almost home. And I'm gonna show you the cupcakes before he gets here. Cupcakes, I ordered them from Publix and I just like handmade the sticker, I mean not the stickers, but the cupcake toppers. So long story short, these are the cupcakes. I'm gonna show you the room after he sees it. Oh my God, I'm so excited.
Just do it in the camera roll. Yeah. One time for the percolator.
Okay, on the count of three, you can take off your headphones. One.
I'm nervous.
Two. Three.
Cupcakes! Whoa.
You know me.
Damn.
Let them see it. It's your coolie day.
You bake these?
Don't worry about it.
Oh. Man, it'd be fine.
But guess what? What? That's not your only surprise. Turn around.
I'm scared.
Wait.
What? Scared.
Hold on. Okay. Turn around. Not the other way. Go inside.
It better be big dripping.
Happy birthday.
Whoa. Whoa. Whoa.
I didn't get to, you know, perfect it. But light back off.
What about the light?
You gotta get it in the LED vibe.
Whoa. You put coolie on the wall. Did you paint this?
Chill out.
Whoa.
Okay, wait. I'm not the artist, you are, so. Still a little wet, but. You got you, you gotta take your crock off and feel the rug.
Whoa. Whoa.
Oh, and then, that's not the word, I mean, that's not it. Let me get you your tool.
She just wanna smoke, drink, and get fucked up.
Facts.
She just wanna have a good time.
Me too.
Good time.
Follow me.
She just wanna smoke, drink, and get fucked up. These bitches drunk as fuck, they so nasty. If you drunk as fuck, baby, gonna flash me. Yeah, I'm outside, you can catch me. And I'm fly as fuck, you can't pass me. Got them brand new shoes, I walk all shit. Oh, I'm drunk as fuck, I'm so nauseous. I took baby for a ride, now she car sick. And if my dick was a car, I got a car. She wanna smoke, drink, and get fucked up. What's she tryna do? Yeah, my side, baby, you can catch me.
You can catch me.